Hello, lovers, and welcome to Info Barça. Barcelona trained this morning in Joan Gamper Sport Training Center in Tite Vilanova's pitch, just very close from this press conference. We're giving you top three Barça news. You just need a minute. Barcelona is flying this Saturday to Seville to face the crucial match in La Liga. Jordi Alba, moreover, received the green light and is available for Luis Enrique to play the clash. The coach accepted that he is optimistic.
Soy optimista en lo que significa para nosotros este partido. Soy optimista en cómo veo al equipo, cómo se entrena. Y soy optimista en que espero seamos capaces de minimizar sus grandes virtudes y que sufran también en transiciones del juego y en la fase de juego ofensivo nuestro.
Jordi Alba is ready to play the match tomorrow. The left back has recovered from his injury and will participate this Saturday, as well as he's available for the crucial match that's coming next week in Paris against PSG. Luis Enrique has all the players except Vermaelen for the most important moment of the season. Dani Alves' future is not decided. The player appeared at the training session without being worried at all, as well as the rest of the squad, who has prepared much against Seville. In that team, Barça will find Denis Suárez and Deulo Feu, La Masia players that are playing there on loan in the Andalusian team. The match will be tomorrow at 8, and you can follow it in live at willova.com, as well as you can follow all the last news before Sevilla's match in our Twitter and Facebook. Tomorrow in live at willova.com, Sevilla Barça.